guys have put together for tonight.
Okay, so our play is about the animals living the clearing, and the terrible things come and take them away, and it's the allegory of the Holocaust. It's showing that if the animals in the clearing had stood together against the terrible things, things could have been different.
How did you help put this together? Were you part of the creation, or are you part of the performance, or everything?
I'm part of the performance.
Sweet. I can't wait to see what you do. I'm going to let you get back there and get set. Thank you very much. That is Morgan. Once again, I'm working from the Buffalo Graphic Visual and the So with that being said, once again, we welcome you to tonight's performance. We thank all our sponsors for help making this happen tonight, and we thank you for being here tonight. So don't be shy if you like what you see tonight. We'll ask our judges to keep a close eye on what they see tonight, because we'll be asking what you think of what you saw. So Buffalo, please make some noise. Our first performance tonight, it is the Buffalo Academy of Visual and Performing Arts Middle School.
The Terrible Things, An Allegory of the Holocaust, by Eve Bunting. In Europe during World War II, many people looked the other way while terrible things happened. They pretended not to know that their neighbors were being taken away and locked in concentration camps. They pretended not to hear their cries for help. The Nazis imprisoned and killed millions of Jews and others in the Holocaust. If everyone had stood together at the first sign of evil, would this have happened? Standing up for what you know is right is not always easy, especially if the one you face is bigger and stronger than you. It is easier to look the other way, but if you do, terrible things can happen.
The clearing of the woods was home to small forest creatures. The birds and squirrels shared the trees, the rabbits and porcupines shared the shade beneath the trees, and the frogs and fish shared the cold brown water of the forest pond. They were content until the day the terrible things came. Little Rabbit saw their terrible shadow before he saw them. They stopped at the edge of the clearing, and their shadows lighted up the sun.
Into the air and the blue sky.
things over to our judges tonight and see what they thought. I will start with you, Mr. Grant Michaels. What do you think?
That was a wonderful performance, guys. Great job. Great job. It was awesome. It was a great display and quite a powerful message, really. Thank you.
Amanda Nickerson, Dr. Nickerson, thoughts?
Love the costumes, the music, the message. You did a great job.
And ask Bunkridge, what did you think about what you just saw on stage tonight?
I think it was really great. It was a dynamic performance. I think you all used the stage so well, and it really closed collaboration between all of you. It really, it flowed together and the message. It took a little while, and also it hit me. It's like, I don't think I get this. And then it hit me what was going on. The message is very powerful. You did a great job.
All right, there it is. It's all about the message. Thank you very much for coming out. We will get you guys to exit the stage. Thank you very much. And we will bring up a representative from our next school tonight. Once again, give a big round of applause tonight. Hi, buddies. I love it, I love it, I love it. I'm watching backstage with a big smile on my face, just watching them and the costumes and the fun, and of course the message, very powerful tonight.